Today we're taking a look at the SecuPower desktop USB charger. And this is a USB charger that you would plug into the wall, and it comes with the cable that you need to plug it into the wall, and it has 5 USB ports. And you can see here that it has a blue light to tell me that it's plugged in and it's on. These 5 ports are all 2.4 amps, so you're going to get really fast charging time out of it, and they're all the intelligent ports so that you don't overcharge your devices. It also comes with this handy stand so that it just stands up on your desk or your table. Now, I've been able to charge just about any device. I haven't found a device that won't charge on it yet. I have a lot of these portable chargers, and they all work on it, so you can see it comes on immediately. I have been charging, I have an iPhone 5 that I've been charging on it, and it comes on as soon as I plug it in. It starts charging. And what I have found is that this charges really quickly. I have found that it charges about as quickly as using the other cables or the other charging bases that I have, and so that's very nice. I have this sitting in my bedroom on my desk or on my nightstand because I have my phone plugged into it, and I have a couple of portable chargers. I keep my Kindle in there plugged into it and my husband's phone so that we can have that all right there, but this just doesn't take up much space. You don't have to worry about having all the wall chargers to go with these. All I need is the USB cable, plug them in right here, and I can get 5 devices plugged in. So that is the 5-port USB charger.